Hi everyone, welcome back to Geardo. Today we will show you how to replace the charging port board on the Redmi K20 series aka Xiaomi Mi 90 series mobile phones. To start, we need to have the right tools to proceed with the repair, which you can find in the description. First, turn off the phone and take out the back cover. To remove the back cover, we are using a heating pad. Place the back side on the heating pad and select the mobile phone heating option and leave it till it completes. Alternatively, you can use a heat gun or hairdryer around the back cover edges. Once you feel the heating is enough, use a suction cup to lift the back cover. In between, insert a plastic cup pry tool and gently cut the adhesive. Next, take out the back cover and pull out the board frame by undoing 12 screws. Next, disconnect the battery connector. Next, take out the bottom cover by undoing 8 screws. Next, take out the main flex by disconnecting from both ends. Next, take out the SIM tray. Next, disconnect 3 connector plugs and the antenna head to release the charging port board from the body. Next, gently pull out the not working charging port board from the body. Next, place and secure the new charging port board on the body. Next, secure 3 connector plugs and the antenna head into the charging port board. And also insert the SIM tray. Next, secure the main flex by connecting from both ends. Next, secure the cover by inserting 8 screws. Next, secure the battery connector. Next, secure the board frame by adding 12 screws. Next, before installing the main back cover, make sure it has enough glue. If not, use B7000 glue or new double-sided backer adhesive. Finally, we are adding binding clips to tie in the back cover with the body. If not, you can use some rubber bands and leave them for some time. Hope you have enjoyed the replacement guide. Let us know if you have any questions. Please like, share and comment on our videos. Hit the subscribe button for more videos.